There's fresh debate on Mumbai's lifeline. We are talking about Mumbai's iconic local trains. Now, following a recommendation by the Public Accounts Committee of the Union Government, Mumbai's Western Railway is looking to install automatic doors in local trains. The proposal seeks to reduce death due to overcrowding. We asked the man on the street as to what they think on this, and here's what we found out.
इतनी भीड़ भाड़ होती है लोग इतने एक्सीडेंट होते हैं इन सबसे बचने के लिए सबसे बेस्ट तरीका यही है कि लोकल ट्रेन में बंद दरवाजे हो तो लोगों की सेफ्टी भी हो जाए
बिल्कुल होना चाहिए सेफ्टी के पर्पज से बहुत अच्छा रहेगा वो और जो लोग बीच में से कूदते हैं जल्दी उतरना चढ़ना इससे किसी भी तरह की दुर्घटना होने से बच सकते हैं
बाई चांस अगर चढ़ते चढ़ते गिर पड़ा तो चलते हुए ट्रेन में तो उसके लिए हिसाब से ना होने चाहिए
एक्सीडेंट तो बहुत होते हैं खंभे लगते हैं फिर उसके बाद बहुत सारे बैग से गिरते भी है आदमी लोग लड़के लोग अभी यंग लड़के लोग ऐसे बाहर ही खड़े रहते हैं उसके उन लोगों के लिए सेफ के लिए अच्छा है
इट बी डिफिकल्ट फॉर पीपल टू गेट इन और गेट आउट विद इन दैट हाफ अ मिनट और स्पैन ऑफ टाइम दैट इज गिवन बाय द लोकल्स एंड दैट विल कॉज मोर ट्रबल एंड सम पीपल कैन गेट जैम्ड इनटू द लोकल दिस डोर्स ऑल्सो
सेफ्टी के लिए बहुत जरूरी है लोकल ट्रेन में दरवाजे बंद होना चाहिए और उदाहरण के लिए फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू कैन टेक द मेट्रो ट्रेन कि कितना भी क्राउड होगा लेकिन एक बार दरवाजा बंद हो जाएगा तो सबको मतलब सेफ्टी रहेगा
सो टू Every year, 2,500 people fall from the running train, out of which 880 people died every year, which is the RTI reply from the Railway Police of Mumbai. So to prevent the people falling off the train, we want the closing door, the air condition and the non-air condition, and which I only demanded from the Bombay High Court through public litigation. The Railway filed the report 2 years ago that they are going to now introduce the door closing system step by step.
So you are in agreement with that and you say that that's a good move?
Yes, because if door close, so no one fall from the running train.
In order to decrease the number of accidents that take place due to overcrowded trains, Western Railways is coming up with automatic door system on a trial basis, 20 of them by June. We understand that it will be implemented phase-wise only if the Western Railways receives positive feedback on this. We also understand that by July they're going to increase the number of coaches. They're also looking at completing all of the boundary walls by the end of this year. All of this to decrease the number of accidents that take place on the railway lines. Now, when we spoke to citizens, of course, they had mixed reviews. Some of them said that it could perhaps turn out to be a good move, and some of them were doubtful. They said that it's going to be difficult to implement in a city like Mumbai. They also say that perhaps the Western Railways should think of increasing the frequency on the railway line. Amitabh Balachandra for Mirror Now.
People, you know, they'll be more conscious about getting inside the train and not to hang around over the corridors and get inside safely so that they can reach into the destination safely.
मतलब ही नहीं है वो door close वाले train का यहाँ पे तो useful नहीं होगा I don't think so और अभी भी शायद से उनका train चालू हुआ था but वो भी कुछ successful नहीं हुआ उसके लिए
यहाँ पे इतना मेरे को लगता नहीं कि हो पाएगा क्योंकि already दरवाजा इतना full खचाखच भरा हुआ था तो बंद कैसे होगा
The trains are too crowded and if the gates will get automatically closed So I doubt it will happen.
It's very, very difficult for them. Now only this train, only they are like just misusing the train. Yeah. So I don't think so that it's going to work. It'll take time for people to adjust.
Itne Indians are traveling to Bangkok and London. How do they travel there? These same people are traveling there in the same trains. So they travel properly, they walk properly, they spit properly. But when it is coming to India, they do it because it is like that. So it's the best thing to come, like you know.